left their crabs here. It's kind of a strange place to leave a bunch of Dungeness crabs. Not sure what people are up to these days. If you know, let me know in the comments.